Maybe there's an odd number of folks down here, she said. And you're just the odd man out. Fuck you.
More Bettys. Gotta find me more Bettys. Carry on the family name.
Gotta find the right dame for me. Not just any old girl. Somebody who understands me.
Pretty angel. Pretty hair. Dirty hair.
Salvation oblivion. See the light in the tummy?
Baby! You think I was lucky with?
Looks like the good fathers kept up with the code locks. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary, if you must know. I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Hurry! Hey, handsome. You see anything you like?
Well, hello there. How much?
20 bills and I'm all yours, sailor.
Oh, great. 20 bucks for anything I want, right?
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Blast it, Simon! So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lamb anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sofia Lamb in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me feckin' hand, and a knot on the head besides.
Still worth the buck.
Well,
and I got plenty. Thunder for number one. Thank you.
Dr. Lamb says babies like music. It'll be good for them. I got it! Happy birthday!
Some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Are you Simon's We're here to be peace offering. Welcome to the Pink Beckin' Pearl, sweethearts.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Hey, him, race, son
Sends you now? A metal frickin' handyman?
Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for Rapture. A cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales! Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap?
Thank you.
Within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Come on, Mr. B.
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.